People hundreds of years ago made stone tools called arrowheads.
People would use arrowheads to hunt for food. Arrowheads and other stone tools are made from obsidian and other local materials. Arrowheads could be traded for other valuable tools.
I like flintknapping because it interests me that people hundreds of years ago had such smart ways of making tools.